Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Ever since our next guest launched her vegan food truck business, the people have been lined up down the block. Let's take a look.
Little things keep falling out, and I'm eating them off the paper. I love this.
The vegan bacon, it really tastes like bacon, like consistency and everything. Not Morningstar, like so good.
That's good. That's real good.
Y'all, plant-based vegan burger from Slutty Vegan, baby. I ain't never had nothing like it.
Yes! Please welcome the owner of Slutty Vegan.
Hello.
Food truck, Pinky.
How are you?
Pinky,
first of all,
cool.
Give me some hugs. Listen, with the gloves on. How you doing? How you doing?
Please, this is my sobra right
here. Yes.
How you doing, baby?
God, it's so good. Shout out to the ladies of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated.
You know we had to do it. What you feel like?
Hello.
Okay, then. We are so proud of you, and I have heard all across Atlanta about how awesomely amazing these burgers are. Now, Rashawn told me a little bit about it. I didn't believe her because I'm like, girl, Rashawn, you think nuts are good. I don't think nuts are good. But I got to tell you, I had a little bit when we were doing our opening over there, and
you are
a woman after my own heart. It is the sauce on here is so spicy.
Yes.
God, and I love spice.
The beautiful thing about this is it's 100% plant-based.
Okay.
So literally, there's no dead animals on here. Everything is all natural, organic products. And it's so amazing because literally, if you see in the video, we get about 400 people who stand in line every single day to get this food.
Every day. So what were you doing before the food truck?
Well, I've been in the entertainment industry.
Were you really?
Yep, I was the casting director for a show called Ayanna Fix My Life.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we relocated to Atlanta, Georgia. Mm-hmm. So when I was in the house one day, I was sitting down. I'm like, I want some vegan junk food.
Really?
Yeah, because I'm a fat girl.
Oh, that's all right. You think I'm not?
Right. So I wanted some vegan junk food, and the idea just came to me like a light bulb. And I'm like, you know what? Slutty Vegan.
Wow.
And literally, all the names started coming to me. And a lot of people ask the question, like, why did you come up with the name, right?
Yeah.
So the reason why I came up with it is because we know that sex sells,
right?
But if I can guide people to eating a healthier lifestyle with something that's not dead and can help start the conversation of eating a better lifestyle, then I know that I'm doing something right.
Well, Pinky, let's go ahead and get started. We're making the burgers today. Now, this is one of your best sellers at the food truck. Is that right?
This is one of my best sellers. So what we're going to make today is the Fussy Hussy.
Okay, then.
That's PG-13, okay?
I love it.
So what the Fussy Hussy is, it's an all-American burger.
Okay.
And it comes with the pickled lettuce and tomato, right?
Okay.
So what we have here is, we have our patty to start. So we use the Impossible patty as our base.
Mm-hmm.
And this is a really, you know, it's a very popular patty, but we add our little seasonings.
Okay, you hook it up real good.
I ain't from the South, but you know, I got a little South tendency.
You want to go ahead and flip it because it looks a little brown on one side.
This is how it's supposed to be.
Okay, you got to let the magic happen. Okay.
So we're going to flip this and let that cook a little bit.
Uh-huh.
So you can grab that cheese over there.
Okay, I will. Now, the cheese, is this natural cheese?
100% vegan.
Okay.
We use a brand diet cheese, so you can find that in your local supermarket, Kroger, Publix.
Okay.
So yep, just put that on there. Hmm.
I like a little bit more cheese, honey. You know, I'm all about that cheese.
We're just gonna let that cook up.
Okay.
Okay.
And then what type of seasonings do you use in this?
Girl, you know, I cannot tell you that.
Oh, okay. I got to come down to the food.
But we do use a lot of special secret seasonings, which is why it's so special, because anybody can eat the Impossible Burger, right?
Right.
But the difference between what we do is we put a lot of love and a lot of energy, a lot of good energy in it that makes people come out and stand in line for us.
Wow. My God.
Yeah.
Well, I heard also that you're looking to get into a brick and mortar. Is that correct?
Well, God, it's so good. I got one.
I mean, that's what the people said.
Yes.
So how was it opening that business for you?
It was amazing. You know, we opened January 13th on our Founders Day, and we're excited because we're going to have the whole city out. We're going to have press and everything, but it's just been a blessing. The business is only 150 days old, so, you know, everything is just happening so fast, but we're so grateful.
And have you always been vegan?
I've been vegan for 4 years, and I have not eaten meat in 11 years.
Really? You don't even have an urge or a taste for it?
No.
Okay, well, let's go ahead and assemble the burger because I'm ready to eat right now.
All right, so what
we'll do is... I want to find out about this Slutty burger right
here. Okay, so what we'll do first is I just need you to put some sauce. So this is our secret sauce, so just dab that on both sides.
Okay, the secret sauce.
Yeah.
So y'all like McDonald's, y'all got a secret sauce.
We better
sauce.
Than McDonald's.
Okay,
can we say that?
You can say what you want to say.
Okay, put some red sauce on there.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little chili oil. This is some of the things I tasted earlier.
Chili oil,
uh-huh.
And then you're going to put some lettuce on there real
quick. Okay, sounds good to
me. And then tomato and pickles.
Okay, then.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then I hear Rashawn in the background. It sounds like she's ready to come over. Yes. Well, come on over then, yes. sis.
And then we're going to put our patty in.
What's this now?
My gosh.
All right.
Sound like Selena.
I'm a vegan. Well, sometimes.
Okay. So, and then, wait, we need some more sauce.
Oh, okay. Oh, you hook it up with this sauce again?
Yeah, just drizzle it.
Okay, just go ahead. Just go in. Go in. Now she's telling me to go in.
Go in.
Now. So I just had
and
to do with the
like some red sauce on it.
The red sauce.
Some more red sauce.
More red
it's all about the sauce. You got to get in there with the sauce.
Sauce all on me.
Can we try these?
Those are yours, yeah?
Now this one's mine. Tammy, that one's yours. Egypt, that one's yours.
What's the difference, Quad?
They're all the same thing.
I picked the other one.
Somebody bite it?
When we were, yeah.
Okay.
So those are our finished ones. So biting it up.
And then Shani here. Here, baby, because I know you want this, baby. Can you grab Shani that plate for me?
Okay.
And then I'll do it like that.
That's all right. Right then.
All right.
This
then.
Is a lot
now
of sauce, listen. Quiet. You put a lot of
well,
sauce.
She told me to put thing. The sauce. She said drip, right. drip. Don't drip it.
Vegan thing.
Yeah, drip it.
Well, I'm going to be into it today. I'm going to try this burger here shortly. Mm. But I want to say thank you so much.
Thank you.
And continued success. I'm so proud of you.
I appreciate that. And if you guys want to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, anything social media, Slutty Vegan ATL. It's worth the wait. We love your support and we thank you in advance.